Regardless of your background, your color, your religion, no matter, everybody gets to come along. So today, I'm proposing a plan for the nation that rewards work, not just rewards wealth. It builds a fair economy that gives everybody a chance to succeed, and it's going to create the strongest, most resilient, innovative economy in the world. In fact, it's the largest American jobs investment since World War II. It will create millions of jobs, good-paying jobs. It will grow the economy, make us more competitive around the world, promote our national security interests, and put us in a position to win the global competition with China in the upcoming years. What I'm proposing is a one-time capital investment of roughly $2 trillion in America's future, spread largely over 8 years. It will generate historic job growth, historic economic growth, help businesses to compete internationally, create more revenue as well. They are among the highest value investments we can make in the nation, investing in our infrastructure. But put another way, failing to make these investments adds to our debt and effectively puts our children at a disadvantage relative to our competitors. That's what crumbling infrastructure does. And our infrastructure is crumbling. It ranked 13th in the world.
Countries where dissent is welcomed, where corrupt and abusive officials are punished, where labor laws are respected,